Hello everyone, I'm going to tell you the story of the real owner, Akbar and Birbal. Once upon a time, there lived a merchant. He was riding his horse to Delhi to complete some work. On the way, he met a traveller. The traveller was using canes to walk. One of his legs was not working very well. The merchant felt sorry for the traveller and said, "Come on, I'll take you to Delhi in my horse." Once they reached Delhi, the merchant said that the traveller could get off now. But the traveller instead said, "It's my horse. Who do you think you are, trying to steal my identity?" The merchant was shocked. Two of them fought for a while, but couldn't come to a conclusion. Finally, the merchant said, "Let us go to Birbal. He can solve our problem." At Birbal's house, both of them said that the other was trying to steal their identity and their horse. Birbal pondered for a while and came up with a solution. "The Flash. Come on," he said. He took them to a stable with many horses in it. "Tell me which is your horse." The traveller could not recognize his horse. All the horses looked alike. "Oh no, I'm going to get caught," he thought desperately, trying, scanning for which one was the merchant's horse. But it was too late. The merchant had ridden his horse many times and knew his horse apart from the others, and took the horse. The horse neighed when the merchant patted its neck. And so, master and horse were reunited. One of Birbal's guards took the wily and clever cunning traveller to prison. And the merchant, in his joy, gave Birbal a sack of gold. "I am indebted to you forever, Birbal," he said. "I hope you enjoyed the story. Thank you."